All right, guys, so we've been off the ship and on the ship, off the ship, and then on the ship, and then off the ship 37 times so far, I think. I'm thinking 37 times, but I can't really remember. Well, that's a new animation. That's a new animation. What about that? Oh my God.
They call the Great Serpent, the Devourer of the Unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, no other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a Vanguard had flown by recently.
I'm taking this as easy as I can possibly damn take it. I don't know how close I am to this thing. Am I not going to that? Where am I going? I going to here? Am I going to here? I think I'm going to here. Pretty sure I'm going to here. I think I'm going to here. Satellite beacon. I want to see them over there, but I can't. I can't turn my head, I guess. Within 1,400 feet. Stealth in a ship. Never done this before, I don't think. Getting closer. This might be the whole video of us just making it to this right here. That's what this whole video may just be. Getting closer. Closer. Closer.
Galactic Story. cleared orbiting Earth's moon.
Yeah, I know. The whole place is decommissioned. And I need parts for emergency repairs. Hopefully it hasn't been picked clean yet.
Oh, that's not good. Earth and everything around it was abandoned a long time ago. And the old star yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers.
There's Uranus. Here we go. Getting out of there. They'll never see me.
There it is. Nova Galactic Star Yard. Still orbiting Earth's moon. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though their star yard hasn't been running in forever. It's all ancient history now, but the Earth lost its atmosphere. It started sputtering out into space. Humanity had about 50 years to evacuate the planet. That's kind of how the United Colonies government started. Managing the exodus. Earth is more or less a dust ball now. You can occasionally find a few remnants of the world we left behind on the surface, but not much. Well, if you want to take a little detour, I admit I wouldn't say no. Just remember, we need to find Vanguard Moara and that artifact when we're done.
Most Star Station ships can be docked when flying. I need to select the ship and your HUD and then fly close enough to it so that it'll dock. So this is how we dock with this thing here.
Where to next?
Captain, do you require my assistance?
Looking at a corpse. Okay. It's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like
Desk Clock Globe
scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Just got on my drink, man. Star Roamer spacesuit. Couch.
Captain, greetings.
I have a feeling that there's gonna be something out here that I'm gonna have to shoot. Did you see him move when I took his heart? That sucks. Alright, I'm thinking I want to loot around some shit, but not right now. Let's just continue on with our mission. There's a song that starts that way. go this way. Oh, I can scan shit in a room too? Are you kidding me? Is there anything in here I need? What's this over here? I don't know what toxin is. Slice of bread. What else is in here? Anything? What's this?
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
Overloaded? Are you kidding me? You should prioritize what you talk about. Oh my God, what's up? What's up in here?
This one's down.
Well, good for him.
That was an ecliptic mercenary. What are they doing? Running in a star yard is a low end for them.
Let's do this.
Sick of your bullshit, dude. Anything behind me? I don't think so. Hang on. Son of a bitch. Oh my God, are you kidding me? You dead.
Damn it.
Give me a minute, dude.
Show me what you
do. Hell, who's coming behind us here, dude? I got this guy. Killer hero. Ah, damn it. I was being a hero.
Let's do this.
Ah, dude. I don't know, let's go find out. I guess I'll have to go this way. Gosh, damn it. Take that, dude. Right in my way. You're right in my way.
Looks like the last of them.
No, it's not. Back up against this wall right here. There's more right over there.
valuable?
Maybe. Bitch. You piece of shit.
Got him.
Good job. Boom. Bitch, I gotta get. Ain't no med packs in here, are there? That's a cool move there. Where are we going now? We're continuing on. Oh shit.
What was that? You're done.
Why shoot me? Where you at, dude? Matt there, dude.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Took him out.
The hell, man? Equipment guy, gosh damn it.
I'm going to end you.
Where's this guy at? Lord, how much does he take? Got a better gun, maybe. Ah, you dead, dude.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
Hang on. See here. Where I got in this guy. I could use some ammo. Filled water. I don't see any other All right, now. Okay, I guess we're going down through this hole right here. I will hear in a minute. I guess we're going back out, maybe. Oh, I'm running too much. About that.
Captain, hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep.
go.